Fine work. Next, you'll need to understand how to gain combat advantage on your foe. Let's begin. You gain combat advantage when you have successfully flanked your foe. You can achieve this by putting your foe in between you and an ally. If you can manage this, you will both deal more damage with your strikes. Note the ring on the ground when you target your foe, and watch it as it changes color. You have moved into the proper position. Then, you are ready. Strike the flank. Potential in you. Now, this next technique is a bit different. You've recently gained a mount of your own. Your mounts are powerful allies and can actually grant you new abilities in combat. Be sure to look out for new powerful mounts on your journey and find the powers that best suit your style. For now, show me what you can do. This adventuring thing really comes easily to you. You're ready for the final test. Your trainer and I think we can unlock your ultimate potential. As you battle your foes, you'll feel yourself generating action points. We When you've built up enough action points, you can unleash your daily power. A powerful ability that can turn the tide in a battle. We will help you generate action points here. So show us the best you've got. Well done indeed. That's about all I can teach you for now. When next we meet, I expect you to be even stronger.